Hold a grudge. They held up my claim for months, but I won't hold a grudge against them.
So Cam tells me you and Mitch had a little dust up.
Yeah, a couple of weeks ago. That kid can hold a grudge.
A little uncomfortable about that wedding, are you?
Well, you know what I'm feeling, right?
I like to think I've evolved on the subject. We got a couple of lesbo swans in the pond. They seem pretty happy.
Maintain resentment or anger against someone for a past offense.